trust me.
What? Yeah, he does. Right.
I'm translating into French.
Okay, fine. What, all the way over there? Right, these guys are Flipron. They first wrote to us like 5 years ago, wanting to play. When they were small, we were small. I'm still small.
You're still small.
And something's not working. Sound engineer, something's not working for Jesse. And what? You've got amazing silver shoes. Wow. these guys blew my mind when I first heard their album. I was all the way in Detroit when I heard it, so I brought the sound back, and I didn't because they were here, and we haven't been able to get them since, so last gig, last festival, here they are. This is Flipron.
It wasn't working because I hadn't plugged it in. It has been specifically requested that tonight we play a darker set. Do you think you're going to have a good time? Have you plans to enjoy yourself? Well, it's the dark set. We start dark. Have we got everything?
Ask him be vicious, but this car had an evil. It seemed to be delicious. It was blue, it was black, it had fins like a whale. It could purr down the street and make the people turn pale. And the headlights looked at you with arrogant disgust. And its fuel was a cocktail of petroleum and lust. And funeral fumes played on the radio inside. It was hung like a hearse, it was a dead, smooth ride. And we were somewhat crazy, the car was even crazier. We're cruising around the bungalows for a game of euthanasia. Cause the car was so cruel, it was such a sick sight, that the oldest of the old folk would just die of fright. We made fun out of the window, in display of our depravity. Having estimated speed combined with forces of gravity. So as he'd overtake the cyclist, his face would get spattered. Cause the car was the king, it was the only thing that mattered to me. Little boys, but to the car we were never more than just its temporary toys. An amusing stage one in its ongoing plan, where the man-made machine outgrows the man. And parallel to the breakdown in my psychological health was the increasing ability of the car to drive itself. And when it left us alone in the cold and the wet, I was a broken down, burnt out boy. That's when I met you.
Plastic in my blood.
I dreamed the car was looking to renew my acquaintance. And I dreamed the car whose hunger was flawed by its complacence. And I dreamed that the unstoppable could finally be stopped. So I'm standing here, waiting, trembling, but propped up by the courage I've only ever found because of you.
Really a dark song. Well, no, it is, yes.